Brian Cashman is the longest tenured general manager in Major League Baseball, and he'll be staying in New York for a few more seasons, reportedly coming to agreement on a 5-year, $25 million extension to remain at the helm of the Yankees. Cashman oversaw a Yankees team that won 91 games this season, exceeding expectations as they advanced within one win of the World Series. Cashman's contract had expired on October 31st, along with manager Joe Girardi, but he came to a handshake agreement with managing general partner Hal Steinbrenner, saying that he would stay on, prioritizing the manager search and the coaching staff ahead of his own situation. Steinbrenner said recently at the owners' meetings in Orlando, Florida, that he had told Cashman he wanted him to stay on board, and Cashman said the organization, for which he started as an intern in 1986, was the only place he wanted to work.